Hello and good evening all on my first day of my Juice Fest. It's the 3rd of September and we are going on Juice Feast. And we have a big group of participants that are going to Juice on the Juice Club, and that's really a lot of fun. There are now 39 people in Juice Club. So when they are all gonna choose on the same time, yeah, that's gonna be a lot of motivation. I really love it that there are so many people going to do the same thing, same date and everything. So yeah, my juice for the evening is grape juice. I'm going to do a little bit relaxed with the green juices on day one. This morning I had some green nettle juice with bananas, and that really gave me a boost. And now I'm a little bit more in the evening, so green juices kept me awake for long times. So fruit juices will relax me a little bit more. I still have a lot of water to drink today. I think there are still, yeah, 1.5 liter that I have to drink. So when this juice is gone, I'm going to drink my water, and then enema for when I'm going to sleep. In the morning, when yesterday I did it in the morning, and really upset my tummy a little bit. And when I did it in the evening, it was a little bit more relaxing. So I'm think that I'm going to stick with the enemas in the evening, and I felt really at ease, and fell asleep straight away, so that was really nice. So yeah, my first day went really great. I still have to do a little bit more of hours. It's almost 6, so yeah, but I don't want to go to sleep so late. Yeah, I need a little bit of warmth. I have a little bit of a cold, so I'm going to take my blanket this evening and watch a good movie. I don't know which movie at the moment, but I will see what the internet brings me. So yeah, that's my day. Feeling really motivated to make some more juice. And good luck to all of you that are choosing today. And tomorrow, and the next couple of days. Bye bye.